to Zoomania. Today topic is squirrel, their diet, habits and some other facts. Now we come to their classification and taxonomy. The taxonomy of squirrels according to the Integrated Taxonomic Information System is Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Chordata, Class Mammalia, Order Rodentia, Suborder Sciuromorpha, Family Sciurida. Squirrels are the nimble, bushy-tailed rodents found all over the world. They belong to the Sciurida family, which includes prairie dogs, chipmunks, and the marmots. There are more than 200 species of squirrels according to the Integrated Taxonomic Information System, and they are categorized into three types: tree squirrels, ground squirrels, and the flying squirrels. These three categories are further broken down into many squirrel types such as albino, mountain, tree, antelope, spotted, gray American red, Dollars, fox, pygmy, northern flying, southern Arizona gray, Ladaho, arctic ground, Alberts, Franklin, Richardson, rock, white, and black squirrels. Size. Since there are so many types of squirrel, they range greatly in size. The smallest squirrel is the African pygmy squirrel. It grows 2.8 to 5 inches in length and weighs just 0.35 pounds. The Indian giant squirrel is the world's largest known squirrel. It grows to 36 inches long and weighs up to 4 pounds. Where do squirrel live? Squirrel lives on every continent except in Australia and Antarctica, according to the BBC. Tree squirrels typically live in wooded areas since they prefer to live in trees. Ground squirrels live up to their names. They dig burrows and system of tunnels underground to live in. Some squirrels also hibernate in burrows during the winter to keep warm. What do squirrels eat? To prepare for cold months, squirrels will bury their food. In the winter months, they have store of food they can eat when supplies are scarce. Baby squirrels. A female carries her young for a gestation period of 29 to 65 days, depending on the size of the species. Smaller squirrels have a shorter gestation period. According to the University of Michigan's Animal University web, mothers give birth 2 to 8 offspring at one time. Babies are called kits or kittens are born blind. They depend on their mother for around 2 to 3 months. Squirrels have 4 teeth in front of their mouth and constantly grow throughout their lives. They ensure that their teeth don't wear down to numbs and gnawing on nuts and other objects. These rodents have remarkable needle bodies. For example, a squirrel has a padded feet with the cushion jumps from 1 to 20 feet meter long. Their eyes are high on their head and placed on each side of the head, so they can see a large amount of their surroundings without having to turn their head. They are also fantastic runners. Squirrels can run 20 mph. These are the important references, and the other informations are taken. Welcome Zoomania. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Zoomania. See you next time. New topic. Please comment in comment section if you want to know about any topic related to biology and zoology. Thanks for watching.